Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we are listening to Call Me Little Sunshine by Ghost. I really enjoyed Spillways, so let's see what this has to offer for us. If you haven't heard it, I'll have the link in the description. Make sure you listen to it first. Oh, okay. This has kind of an old western vibe so far. Ooh. Quite liking that riff coming in for here. Oh, that little bit of guitar work there, I quite enjoyed. And then his classic vocals coming in. Okay, this got quite an interesting visual element so far. It's got quite a weird intro. I'm not quite sure what I think of it yet. I quite like it, but there's just something that's not quite clicking with me and I can't tell what it is. I think it's maybe the weird pacing of it. Because I'm like enjoying the guitaring, and I know it feels kind of swingy, but it doesn't feel like it's flowing for me. I don't know how to describe it. I love the little devil's fade there. I'm not sure what to think of this one, because I feel like with Spillways it sort of had me captured straight away, like with the piano coming in, like duh, 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 duh. I don't know, it kind of gripped me straight away, and I think this sounds nice, but it's not quite hooking me in as much as Spillways was. As I said, I think it might be to do with the weird pacing isn't quite hitting with me. I'm not quite sure why. The elements, like his vocals, the drums, the guitaring and stuff, sounds good, but there's just something not quite clicking so far. So I'm wondering if this will grow on me by the end of the song, but let's see. Like, I'm trying to get into it, but it like. I'm liking the beat going dun 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 dun, but yeah. I do quite like a Ghost like little solo, because they do have some quite nice solo work as well. As in like guitaring. Okay. Ooh. Okay. This drum section, I feel like it would be quite good live, like boom, boom, clap, almost like Queen with We Will Rock You. I feel like that could be really good crowd atmosphere. Again, I feel like I want to get into this, but there's just something not quite gripping me. Like, I think it's a good song. It's just not. That's interesting. I like the like vocals and guitaring and all the elements feel like a Ghost song. But when I think of Ghost songs, I also think extremely catchy and gripping me in. Even the songs that don't have as catchy a chorus, they like grip me in. This one, I don't know what it is. It just wasn't, because it wasn't slow hitting me in the emotions kind of song, and it wasn't super catchy, but it was sort of just there. I don't know, like, because I don't want to be shitting on any music, basically, because obviously it's all music subjective. Everyone's gonna have different opinions, but for me, it just doesn't click with. Well, I guess it doesn't click with my taste as much. It just, I really enjoy their catchy songs. And I really enjoyed Spillways, and I enjoy their songs like Square Hammer and stuff, although that might be quite basic, but they're the ones I've enjoyed quite a lot. And yeah, this just isn't what I expected, but it wasn't in a good way for me. Like, it didn't grip me in as much as I wanted. But yeah, I do think it's got good elements in there. I'm sure some people might really like this song, but yeah, for me, this will be one that I probably don't listen to, or don't listen to much, because I can't explain it. Just something wasn't quite right for me, which is a shame. But yeah, let me know what you think. Thank you for watching, everyone, and I'll see all of you in the next one.